A game that appears highly likely to deliver in every way. Two very able teams ready for a top-class confrontation. And no one is taking anything for granted on this huge occasion. Stay tuned as we'll have all the action live on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And the stage is set for clubs match action. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, as is always the case, both teams will look to control the centre of the pitch. Whichever can do...
Voices in my head, I cannot shake them loose. The light that outside of my bed. I've been having nightmares, seeing things I know are there. I don't know what to do, guess I could ask the walking dead. Why can't I see with the lights out when I'm alone in my room? Wish I could see with the lights out. Yeah, that's all I wanna do. Turn the lights out. I've been having nightmares. They're darker than before. I'm not saying you should care, but inside it's like a war. I've been nightmares, they're tearing me apart. Waking up in cold sweats with my teeth trapped in a jar. Why can't I sleep with the lights out when I'm alone in my room? Wish I could sleep with the lights out. Yeah, that's all I wanna do. Turn the lights out. Pensándolo todo, tú no me entiendes aquí. Estoy loco, estoy solo, no me entiendes a mí. Me estoy volviendo loco, toda la noche pensándolo todo. Tú no me entiendes aquí. Estoy loco, estoy solo, no me entiendes a mí. Why can't I sleep with the lights out? When I'm alone in my room, wish I could sleep with the lights out. Yeah, that's all I wanna do, turn the lights out. Why can't I sleep with the lights out? When I'm alone in my room, wish I could sleep with the lights out. Yeah, that's all I wanna do. Bye.
don't know how they feel. People outside in search of something real. And I need mine to get me started. Something to get me started. Got to get me started.
What an intriguing prospect. A game of high profile featuring two magnificent sides fully prepared for this massive occasion and fully prepared to make this their big showcase. What next? We'll find out on EA TV. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Ozil. It's a neat move. Shaping to shoot. And simple for the keeper. And Lee. Strong but fair tackle. Room to roam for Wolves on the wing. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Magarinho. Now with Maldini, distributing it well. Ozil. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Now with Maldini. Ozil. Really determined play to hang on to it. Intercepting it intelligently. Radu has it. Genuine chance. Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. On the scent of something positive. And let's give credit to the defending. Radu. Özil. Magarinho. Could be dangerous. And the decision is one of offside here. Lee. Sanchez has it. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Magarinho. Now with Maldini. Nice looking pass. Timely intervention. And a throw in forthcoming. Magarinho. Will it happen for them? It might be. It could be. Oh, blocked it. Oh, danger here. Nice looking move, this. Can they take the lead? Crossbar still could be dangerous. Good through ball. Could cross it in here. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
Haikyo. And given away. Sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Well, he's beaten his opponent. And his teammate got him out of trouble. Sanchez with it. Banks. Wolves might be able to cash in from here. And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Well, as you can see, the visitors have controlled the possession in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
Yes, it might be on for them once more. Chiu. Özil. And a throw-in it's going to be. And that is offside. Really clever pressing. And threading it through. A goal to give them a 1-0 lead. An excellent value for that advantage, you've got to say. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Haikyo. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Thank you.
So the ball is rolling again. Wolves trailing going into the second half. Will they come up with the right response? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. Magarinho. Now, what can they do from here? Options in the middle. Real chance! And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. So, 2-0 now. Sanchez, Lee, Banks, he's given us away, under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Chiu, that's a good looking ball. High quality defending. Chiu. Özil. And in the perfect position to read it. Özil. And passing it well. Now in a more than decent position.
This is a message for all away supporters.
Magarinho.
Can you please remain seated?
Well, this could really help the cause.
And the coach will meet you.
Getting in there to intercept. No problems defensively. He has time to play it over. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Wolves have it once again. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here.
As the stats show us, the visitors have had most of the play, and that's been because of their ability to win the ball back so quickly. Their pressing has been excellent, and they just haven't stopped working. It's been a fantastic performance up to now.
A routine save. Maldini. Intercepted effortlessly. Encouraging from the Wolves' point of view. Cuts it back. Oh, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Özil. Chiu. And taking it away. It's a good looking pass. Danger averted for now. Just 10 minutes to go. Ozil. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And you need your defender to take charge. Well, sloppy from both sides, you have to say. Banks. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been 2 goals worse than their opponents. But in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
And it's with Sanchez. Well read to ease the pressure. Cleared away comprehensively. Very quick thinking there. And that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Good weight on that pass. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.
Well, Derek, they were dominant in most aspects of the game.